Due to a decrease in vaccine demand, Guthrie is shutting down its vaccine clinic. The clinic, located at 2900 Elmira Street in Sayre, will be closing after Friday, July 30th. For now, it's offering walk-ins from July 21st through the 23rd, and then again from the 28th through the 30th. Anyone is welcome to show up from 9 to 5 for the Pfizer vaccine. Pfizer will continue to be available at several Guthrie primary care locations. For a full list, visit guthrie.org/vaccine.